Let me tell you something about the best-kept secret of the cataract surgery or refractive lens exchange procedure intended to improve your sight, improve your vision if you have refractive disorders, or in any way if you have a cataract, about the cataract refractive procedure, which is intended not only to remove the foggy media of your natural lens but improve your sight after the surgery. Hi there, my name is Oleksiy and you're at Eye Surgery Explained IOL-adviser channel. If you are new to my channel and would like to know more about me and my project, just have a look to the description below to this video. You will find a link to my website and more details about me and about my project. And just in case if you don't want to bother yourself reading about section in my website, just a few words about me. I'm working in ophthalmic surgery for about 27 years right now, and I started to work as a clinical application specialist and service engineer who was supposed to train surgeons to use modern technologies. And I'm working in lens replacement surgery in diagnostic and mainly in premium IOL selection for all these years. During these years, I realized that the patients are the least informed and the least knowledgeable part of the industry, who pays all the bills for all of us, including my salary in my job and my company, including salary of surgeons, industry, etc. But patients have a lack of knowledge, lack of understanding about the modern technologies. And that's why I started my own blog 5 years ago on YouTube in Russian and Ukrainian speaking segment, and then I switched to English speaking segment because I believe that my knowledge and my expertise has a big value for patients and I wanted to be shared among the world. And then I've decided to work as an independent consultant in the industry to be free of any obligations, to be free of any behavioral bias, and just trying to be objective to explain how does it work for patients, helping some industries to communicate with the patients in a better way, to minimize as much as possible the cases when the patients are unhappy after the cataract surgery or refractive lens exchange. And now in this video, I would like to uncover for you few, I would say, the best kept secrets of the cataract surgery you might not be aware of, but which are essential for you to understand what to expect after the cataract surgery. Plus, I believe that that video will help you to have a more open and more trustful conversation with your surgeon about your lenses options, about your expectations after the surgery, and about your visual outcomes which you might have expect after the lens exchange. So the first one. The most important to understand that we don't have any ideal intraocular lens in the world. Despite we have a lot of new technologies, despite we have so-called accommodative lenses, we have different premium lenses, we don't have any IOL which is able to restore natural human vision of the young healthy eye. And the most kept secret here is that whatever industry says, whatever your surgeon will say you, that you will see brilliantly at all the distances without any disturbances, it's honestly not exactly true. Because every lens, even the best and the most expensive lens in the world today, has certain limitations. That's why it's important for you to think and understand you about your previous visual experience before the surgery, your visual acuity before the surgery, and to discuss with your surgeon a realistic expectation in terms of visual experience, in terms of quality, in good lighting condition, in bad lighting condition, and in terms of visual acuity, but not to just to infinity, but it's a different ranges from your eyes, from near vision about 30 centimeters, intermediates 60 to 80 centimeters, and of course in infinity. The second important secret is that you always are limited in terms of IOL selection at particular clinic. Because we have a lot of industry regulation, different lenses are not registered, are not allowed to be used in different countries. Plus, even if your country has plenty of lenses, every clinic tries to select, let's say, the favorite lens. And of course, the industry, either as direct sales or distributors, they're trying to focus on a specific clinic and push them to use only one specific brand of the lenses. And it makes sense to such an extent because lens power calculation, which is important to give you a maximum visual acuity after the surgery, is a bit complicated process, and every lens shall be, let's say, properly calculated, properly fine-tuned for particular surgeon, for particular clinic, in order to get the best optimal results. And sometimes it's limiting your choice. If you would like to have, let's say, certain technology packed in certain brand of IOLs, but this technology is not available in your favorite clinics, of course you will be somehow motivated to accept what is available at the clinic. In its note, it's not good, it's not bad, it's just a simple reality. And we are not able to overcome all the obstacles. And my aim here is to help you as a patient to at least uncover the world of different technologies, different lenses, and different visual options. Because in the industry we have, let's say, third best kept secret. It's a patient-to-doctor or doctor-to-patient communication. Such a time ago it has been invented a great phrase which kind of guidelines today in the industry. Some surgeons say, always under-promise and over-deliver about the IOL choice, about the vision outcomes after. And some surgeons follow that rule, but what is bad here? Sometimes they under-promise so much that you are not able to select the better options, because while they under-promise you, you understand that if you are about to pay, let's say, $5,000 or €3,000 or whatever, you don't feel the value of this under-promised lens. From another side, if the surgeon or clinic trying to sell you the premium product, sometimes they tend to overpromise, saying that, oh, you will see clearly, you will see great at every distance, etc. And when it comes to the reality and you are unhappy, of course, the industry will always find an explanation, like it's neuroadaptation, your brain is not adapted, something goes wrong, etc. But in my experience, in many cases, the problem is just inside of patient to doctor's communication. And my aim in my professional work, in my work on YouTube, to uncover that area of direct patient-to-doctor communication. Because the least evident for the industry, honestly, is the lack of knowledge and lack of understanding of you, of the patient, lack of understanding how the eye works, what you can expect after the surgery. And it's not because the patients are not smart, not well-educated enough, because the cataract surgery is a surgery which are performed only once in a lifetime. You do it once and you forget about it. You forget about your vision for the rest of your life because it's already fixed, it's clear, hopefully it's well done, you selected the proper IOL and you forget it. And of course, if you're using something and it works well, like your vision before the cataract surgery, you never think how does it work. So it's absolutely normal that you have a lack of knowledge. And the problem with the surgeons, that they're very much educated in terms of eye anatomy, physiology, techniques of operation, techniques of surgery, but in my experience, not so many surgeons really deeply understand the IOL technologies. They don't understand the optics because, of course, industry have a marketing. Every industry tries to explain it to the best way. They are ideal IOLs plus sales forces trying to push the lenses. So it's a lot of, let's say, obstacles around why everyone lives in its own bubble. The patients live in one bubble in a lack of information. The surgeons live in their own bubble. Listening to some KOLs who might be sometimes wrong, sometimes not, sometimes right, and industry lives in their own bubble because they're trying to sell the lenses, they're trying to emphasize on their particular technologies, etc. So the most kept secret is that we live in different worlds and it's very complicated for us to be merged together. And that's why I'm trying to uncover, I'm trying to build a bridge between the patient, industry and the surgeons to help them to communicate. And my biggest goal, to help people to see better, to help patients to know everything. Because I'm also a patient, you know, if I'm knowing something in the eye surgery, honestly, I'm afraid that something is not evident to me in dentistry, in, I don't know, liver surgery, whatever. And it's a global problem of healthcare in, around the world. So if I can improve the world in my particular industry, I will do my best to do it. So please subscribe to my channel, support me by your likes, your reposts, your comments, and see you in the next video talking about the intraocular lenses and refractive disorders, about different IOLs technologies, about specific what can you get after the cataract surgery with different lenses, etc. So stay tuned, give me a thumbs up, and see you in the next video. Bye.